time. That is some.
Boom, boom!
Boom, boom!
Oh, God. It's working, though.
When working at a height, which includes something on the edge of a mountain, do not run, do not jump, do not pass go.
Emotional, damn it!
So, what you two been up to?
She's getting bitten. That's all. There's just her getting bitten.
Oh.
I was doing some hunting, getting leather for the event.
Oh.
Right. Welcome to day number one. This is where you die.
Okay. I barely hear you, sir, but okay.
Hands up a damn, motherfucker.
Oh, hey. I'm just a lonely Texas boy, alright? Don't.
I'm just a lonely Texas boy in the middle of Santa Cony.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna learn a lot here.
You're gonna learn a lot, but it's gonna be a lot of shooting.
Alright. I got two of my special Catfield revolvers. Actually, no. I don't actually have one. Wait, hold on. Let me pull it out. Yeah.
Oh my. That is some.
Boom, boom.
Boom, boom.
The ranger truck.
Okay, I'll park up my bike then.
So, you're gonna have as many bullets with you as you like, but you can only have 20 in your pocket at any one time, okay?
Okay.
First thing we do, we're gonna load up. We're gonna go rescue my defender to get my rifle.
Mm-hmm.
Bring the defender back here.
Okay.
And then we're gonna head out to Ratman Pass, okay?
Okay. Well, should we like call the mechanic for that, is he?
Oh no, I've got the mechanics doing things.
Oh, okay, sure then, Matt.
Chris has lots of things.
Oh, okay.
Hey, come back here and pick me up.
Oh, well, we left one. Hold on.
We left one behind.
Thank you, best Uber driver ever. Let's go.
Turn left, there you go, run to the right.
Can you get it out with this car?
Have to find out. And give it a go.
Ow, sorry, sir.
From the back, it might work.
Alright. Hold on. I've got.
Sierra Papa 2 signing up.
That's not gonna work.
Oh, God. It's working, though.
Yes, it is.
Safe travels, guys, and I'll catch you soon.
A few moments later.
Alright, back to work.
Fuck you! Flex your cat muscle. Oh, you've gone the wrong way.
Oh, yep. Well,
right then, pass.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on. Hey, you're right. There we go.
That's the one.
Oh. Mm. Wait, this is not it.
No, back. Probably, yeah.
No, go back. Yeah. Go back. Ow. Sorry. Here? Yeah?
That's the one?
Yep.
So, when working at a height, which includes standing on the edge of a mountain, do not run, do not jump, do not pass go, do not collect 200 pounds. Okay?
Okay.
Watch point one is over in Finewood. Watch point three is up there on Mount Chiliad.
Oh, okay.
This is watch point two.
Okay.
Was first.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Cool. So, have you, you've done hunting before? So don't need to go through weapon safety. What I killed 2 cougars, 4 rabbits.
What?
Okay. I would like you to kill and skin 4 deers, cougars, and 1 rabbit.
Making noise in the streets, haymakers like a fire, throwing hooks to a beat. I got my finger on my pulse.
Oh God.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie au sein du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est
I will send you to Jesus.
God.
Didn't go so well, huh?
Me. Oh, you have to do.
They fucking... The bastard... I don't know what he was doing, but he fucking turned around and the cougar was running. I came up, I tried to get the cougar, but skimmed its back end.
So, getting raped by a cougar, not locking the car. Ah. Wake up, little man.
He's bit his tongue off.
For a Texas Ranger, he can't really take much. Let's see if I can carry him. Come on, wakey-wakey. Yeah. Don't make me slap you in the face.
Ow.
Come on, wake up.
Hey. Where the hell am I?
I think you got mauled by a cougar, my friend.
What?
Come on, let me take you to the hospital.
Okay. There we go. Ouch.
Alrighty. I'll take these two back. Go. Number unos. Oh shit. Can't I get over here? Oh fuck.
I'm a bit heavy, eh?
Just a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I think I had too many cheeseburgers. Yeah. Thank you.
Je suis habitué, un voleur solitaire et triste à nourrir. Je suis amer, je ne peux réussir, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. Je vais, on ne me dira que la course aux étoiles, ça n'est pas pour moi. Laissez-moi vous émerveiller.